Kim Kesti, Creative Director here at Funstemper's Journey, and I'm super excited just to pop in here real quick and tell you a little bit about something exciting that's happening on December 1st. Now, Funstemper's Journey normally launches some adorable Valentine's things on the 1st of January, but this year we decided, you know what? The 1st of January feels like it's a little bit too late. I don't know, by the time you see this stuff and you get it in your hands and you start creating. So we had the bright idea to maybe bump it up by a whole month. So instead of launching our Valentine's things on January 1st, we're backing it up to December 1st. So we're super excited. This is something new that we're trying, and I think it's gonna be really fun. So every time that we do a new release, we have what we used to call an FSJ live video. Now this time on December 1st, we're changing it up a little bit. We're calling it an FSJ launch party. Because when we launch on December 1st, you don't have to wait to get the product. Everything that we're gonna show you on December 1st is going to be available on December 1st. So that's super exciting. So that is the part A of what I'm gonna share with you today, is that you need to save the date. December 1st, we're gonna broadcast a super fun video. It's gonna be probably 1.5 to 2 hours long, where I'm gonna walk you through everything that's available on December 1st, all the cute Valentine's things, so many projects. We're going to have some guest designers in here sharing their ideas of what to do with these products. And it's just going to be so much fun. So definitely save the date for December 1st. But in the meantime, because you know us here at Funstemper's Journey, we love to create with you. So we are offering what we're calling a project kit. In fact, we have two project kits. One which is vastly outselling the other, but I'm going to show you both of them today. So our project kits are available to be shipped right now. I think today or tomorrow they're starting to ship. So both of these project kits are available right now. Do you guys want to see what they look like? I know you do. And by the way, isn't the title of our new, I guess we're calling it a kind of a mini release, Follow Your Heart. Isn't that a cute name? Because that's what it's all about, right? Follow your heart, follow your passion, follow your craft. So let's take a look at the first project kit. So first of all, it's going to be shipped, like I said, straight to your door. Here's the cute little box and the little sticker that says, yes, your project kit is here. So I'm going to do a little quick unboxing for you. I think it's so much fun to do that so you can see exactly what you're going to get. So because we want you to craft with us, we're going to pre-release a few new items. It's going to be so much fun. So in your box, this is the Plus kit, by the way. This is the Plus project kit. So this is the bigger of the two kits. So I'm going to show you the bigger one first, and then I'll show you what the difference is for the other one. But both of the kits will have the new mini catalog. Oh my gosh, are you guys dying? This is so much fun. So as we kind of quickly go through, I'm not gonna show you everything. It's so much fun. So this is our mini release, and this has some amazing projects and products, of course, for Valentine's Day. And it doesn't have to be just Valentine's Day. It's really for any time you wanna express your love and affection for somebody. So I love the projects that we have in here. So that's gonna be in your box, check. And then of course, because you're crafting with us and we have some project kits that I'm gonna get to as I get to the bottom of the box, we have an instruction booklet. So this is gonna show you how to make all those projects. And not only will you get this instruction booklet, which has full color pictures and instructions, you are also going to get a video from me, little old me, and I'm gonna walk you through all of these projects in a make and take format. So you're gonna get exclusive access to that video if you buy either of these project kits, either the bigger one or the smaller one. You're gonna get a link to an exclusive video. So that's gonna be fun. I can't wait to share that with you and craft with you. That's gonna be amazing. So what else is in the box? Let's check it out. So you're gonna get a full pack of your Follow Your Heart print. So this is 24 double-sided sheets of the cutest prints you ever saw. So much fun. So again, Valentine-y, but they don't all have to be Valentine-y. You know, we've got a few florals and some fun mixes in there. So this is gonna be a little 6x6 pad that you're gonna love to use for a long time. So again, 6x6 size, not 12x12. Because we're doing a mini launch, we thought, you know, let's do mini paper too. That sounds like fun. So kind of crazy. Okay, so the big kit also includes a stamp and die combo. So what we have is we have the Sending My Love stamp set, which is so sweet. I absolutely love this one. 20 different stamps. It's got the typewriter and the little box of chocolate and the envelope. So many cute ones. And again, our stamp sets are all full-size red rubber stamp sets, fully indexed on the back, so super top quality. And this does have a matching die. So this is the Sending My Love die set. So it's going to enable you to cut out that typewriter and the cute little box of chocolates and the envelope, etc., etc. So stamp and matching die. These are both in the plus kit. Now you've got another stamp set, which I absolutely love. It's called All the Feels. It's a little more trendy, but it's got these really cute sentiments and all these fun elements that you can create so many fun things with. I might even sneak peek some projects for you. Should I do that? I should do that. I said this was going to be short, but it's not going to be that short. That's okay. You guys are with me, right? Okay, so now this is such a cute one. This is a Gable favorite box. So this is a little bit bigger die, and it creates the cutest little favorite treat box you ever saw in your life, and I'm going to show you that in just a minute. So that's a big die. So that is included in your plus kit. And then, of course, like I said, in your plus kit, you get not one, not two, not three, but four different projects. So you get a little sneak peek of that favorite box cut out for you here. So these are all fully kitted card kits. Again, everything you need to create with them, including the embellishments and all the little die cuts and anything extra you'll need, is included in these kits. Now, Karina does these for us, and she does an amazing job. So look at all these goodies. You've got all the kits and the two stamp sets and the two dies and the paper and the booklets and so many fun things. Do you want to see what we can make with these projects in this box, with these products? Let's do it. The first card I'm going to show you in the make and take is this little cutie, and it is made with the Sending My Love set. Oh, isn't that fun? So we've got the pattern paper and all the little fun elements. Kind of a fun color combination, right? A little bit different. Okay, I'm going to move right along. I'm kind of sneak peeking here. Here's one with the All the Feels stamp set. So isn't that great how we use that just one single stamp set for that great background? And all the fun little hearts and the glaze, and I'm going to teach you how to do all these fun things. And then we have another one with the All the Feels stamp set. Love this one. Created our own pattern paper here. All the cute little elements. Heart you. Best person ever. Love it. So much fun. And probably my favorite one. Now, this is kind of the bonus one. This is the one that is made with the Gable favorite box. Is that not the cutest thing you ever saw? Oh my gosh, I love it so much. Not only do you get this, which we, of course, we fashioned, this slot right here is not normally in the die cut. We've added that because you know what we're going to make with it? A little tidy, cute mailbox. So we've got these little mini envelopes. Of course, you get these in your kit too. You're going to pop them right in there and create your own little Valentine's mailbox. Isn't that cute? Oh my gosh, my heart is just melting right now. I love it so much. So these are the three main kits you get, and this is what we're calling the bonus kit. So let me just walk you through that just a little bit more because I want to bring the original project kit out. So this is the other box I have, and this is the project kit that is the lower priced one. It does have a few little less goodies in it. So that's why I was saying that the bigger kit over here is the one that we've been selling, about 9 kits of the big ones to one of the small ones. But you know what? If you don't have a die cutting machine or you're not totally into die cutting, maybe the basic project kit is the one for you. So let's just take a look at it real quick. You're going to get virtually the same exact main components. You're going to get your instruction booklet. You're going to get your catalog. You're going to get both stamp sets and the pattern paper, but what you're not getting in this basic kit is the two dies. So that's the main difference in the two kits. So with this one, because you don't have the dies, you're not going to get the actual bonus kit with that little mailbox in it. So you're getting the three main card kits in the basic kit. Does that make sense? So you're getting three kits and all these goodies in your basic kit. All right, let's show that graphic up one more time that shares the price of these two kits. And you can see as we pop it up that the main project kit is the lower priced one. That's the one without the dies. So that sells for $45. And then the plus project kit, which includes those two dies, including the bigger one, the Gable Heart Box, and the extra bonus project kit, that's the little mailbox, you get those additional items in the plus project kit. So now you know why I say that the plus project kit is the one that's been selling more. But you know what? It's all good. No matter which kit you get, you're going to get the exclusive video that features me sharing all the make and takes and sharing lots of tips and tricks. That's about a 2-hour long video. So I think you guys are going to enjoy, you know, joining me and crafting with me. That's going to be super fun. And then on December 1st, so again, these kits ship right away. You'll get them probably in the next week or so if you order today or tomorrow. And then you're going to go ahead and want to save the date for December 1st, because then you can either craft ahead of time or craft with us on December 1st. That would be so fun too. So again, that's our Follow Your Heart release. We're super excited. Go ahead and watch this video again if you've missed any of the key components. And I can't wait to share with you Bringing Paper to Life on December 1st.